Hello. Welcome to FonePaw channel. This video is about how to check battery health on iPhone. After the iOS 11 battery drain, iPhone users are worried about their battery health. If you update the iOS 11.3, you can easily check the battery health on your iPhone. Go to Settings and click into Battery. Then you can see the battery health beta. Enter and there is the battery maximum capacity. Of course, if your iPhone doesn't update to iOS 11.3, you cannot use this way to check the battery health on your iPhone. It doesn't have this function for you to see the battery health. So, how to do? Here recommend you two ways to check battery health on iPhone which is below iOS 11.3. First one, you need a Mac. Enable the Spotlight search and input console. Launch it. Then connect iPhone to Mac with USB cable. Now, you can see your device is on the list, select it and search battery health. Below, you can see the battery information in details, such as the battery health, maximum capacity, etc. Another way is that using some tools, like this one. Launch the program and connect the iPhone to the computer. You can view much more details about your device on the program. Find the battery life and click on details which can help you know the battery health more. If you want to maximize the battery life on iPhone, there are some tips for you. First, reduce screen brightness. Second, enable low power mode. Third, turn off background app refresh. The last one, turn off location services. If you want to how to do specifically to protect the battery, please watch this tutorial. So, that's all. If you want to see more mobile tips, you can subscribe us or go to finalized.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.